Hey guys, Rookrivers, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Live Rookrivers Mode, where last one. Oh, fine. He played Chelsea and yeah, it was a very interesting game against Chelsea. It was the main focus of the last episode, really, in the game. So much so, I completely don't remember for the other games. So, my bad. In this episode, I have two matches with. First up is Crystal Palace, which is my last game before the January transfer window opens. I really don't have any, I don't have any position where I feel I need to strengthen.
Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield.
So I don't know if I'll be making a signing, I don't know. We'll see.
This is the Liverpool side.
We'll see what happens.
Daniel Klein starts with Ricardo Rodriguez in the fullback positions. Felipe Coutinho starts, a midfielder in good form. Cristiano Ronaldo plays up front with
Neymar. Of course, I have to play Crystal Palace. Nah, we're under our way. Straight away from Jimmy Wall.
Wants to get at him, and he's got past it.
Smart decision making there by the computer. Today's a big day in FIFA because today will be the second trailer for FIFA 17 is revealed by EA. I assume it'll be longer than the first one. I hope it'll be a good length. And it'll show some actual gameplay because there's no guarantee any of that stuff in the first trailer was a big gameplay. I mean, you just see the starting type of sequence.
Massive run that they're on.
Like the one in this game with Martin Tyler. Here's talking about how football has returned. The way it is over.
Best defense.
You know what I'm talking about. I doubt there's any you Pez fanboys watching this video. And if you are, piss off, because Pez is shit, and you shouldn't play that. No, stop playing shit. Play Halo Real football game. Okay?
Interception. Neymar looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Rafael Varane. It could be in. Nothing wrong with that.
Foul.
Terrific effort. It's a proper.
Okay, referee, I know how it is. You're wearing like a light blue, but obviously, you know, you couldn't find a blue and red shirt. I'm sure Crystal Palace have one spare. Huh? Yeah.
Liverpool. Look, a really good side these days. They're gunning for another win after that away victory against Aston Villa.
Really, Ronaldo? Really? Really? You just kind of let that go, didn't you? Bale? You scored for Wales yesterday. Very good free kick.
The referee had a good look at that, decided.
Let's put Wales at the top of their group because England fucked up. Because of course they did, they're England. And it's not 1966 anymore. England seem to always forget this when tournaments begin. They're like, oh, we can win!
Bale.
And when they don't, and they're the only ones who are shocked.
Gonna cross it!
Are you kidding me? Air the ball back. Coutinho. Ronaldo.
Ronaldo!
Is he going? No!
Alan McInally's watching the game at Manchester United today from Old Trafford. A goal.
It's a goal from Manchester United. 41 minutes played. 1-0.
Brain.
Interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan.
Liverpool will get the throw.
Nathaniel Klein.
Klein.
Attacking well here.
Bale. Corner. Wait, what? That was a corner! They went out off the Crystal Palace defender! Oh, so all the officials are against me. Or maybe that's the official from the Wales-Slovenia game. Because did anyone else see that? Well, I'm assuming everyone saw that. Martin Skrtel, as a Liverpool fan, I'm very disappointed. He elbowed the Welsh guy straight in the face, and somehow everyone missed that. Somehow everyone completely missed that. I'm not going to bring on it, Kirby. I'll bring on the Opry. No. Actually, Ozil. And Acho.
Two new players ready to come on. It can only get better, Alan.
Figure if this might happen because, you know, it's the Christmas schedule full time. Or, you know what, just stand there, I pay you for nothing, apparently. Yeah, I know I don't technically pay them, but I decide how much they get paid. Heath, if you don't want to get paid for this, I'll buy and happily replace you all. Well, you have to remember what day it is tomorrow, when game. Idiots.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Sheffield Wednesday are beating Man City 4-1. How do I get out of this parallel universe where Sheffield Wednesday are actually good?
Well, he has cleared the danger. On EA Sports, quick reminder, Barclays Premier League fixture. Liverpool, they'll be facing Norwich City away from home.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters.
Hey, Mark, that's two challenges. Wilson hits his own hit. I hit my own player. Oh my god. Is everyone out there against me?
Neymar here.
You know what? Yeah. I'm not in any way surprised. Straight red card, of course it is.
Rodwell. Adrian Mariappa.
That is in no way a hit. There's barely a yellow, given a straight red, of course I am.
Wasteful pass.
Oh my god. Even my own players are against me. What the hell is this bullshit?
Peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Get rid of it.
And Ronaldo. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Gareth Bale. Crystal Palace very good defensively, and they're in a defensive mode now.
Well, they might not have much of an
voice.
Nobody left up front, just defending in numbers.
Stay back, Rodriguez. Wilson. Ronaldo.
Times his tackle superb.
Nope, of course not. Yeah, and of course I'm pulled back from foul. Fuck you.
And what about Crystal Palace and their next game, Alan?
Well, they're playing Swansea City in the next match in the Barclays Premier League.
Ronaldo!
Terrific stuff. It could break the the game open again for them.
Wilson! Please tell me that's in our corner. It is.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. And shoots!
Royce!
Oh, they're still goalless here. Not much time left. Their next game, Alan.
Well, Liverpool go up against Norwich City after this. I've certainly seen them play better than they have out here this afternoon.
And Ronaldo.
Ronaldo loses the ball.
Been a bit luckier there. And it's
okay. Oh, attack.
Nathaniel Clyne. Could be dangerous. Marco Rook.
Royce.
Dispossessed.
Of course not. Bale. Shoot, Gareth! Son of a... How can I tell my goddamn keeper to get into the goddamn box? And that's a goal kick.
Supporters in full voice here.
I've dropped two more fucking points.
In this kind of mood.
Wait. Referee hasn't blown the whistle yet. Go! Go, Gareth! Go! Wilson! Go, Swerve! Come on, no! No!
Well, there we are. The referee's blown the final whistle. No goals for you.
Damn it! Sorry, I hit the mic. Make sure I have the proper players listed for loan. Yep, I'm good. This Norwich game, so I can. Wow, it's the highest offer I've ever gotten for this keeper. Still not good enough. Actually, disallow future offers. I don't want any. I'm not selling. Give me his value, Southampton, at least do that. 1 million, it won't kill you. Unfortunately. I'm just gonna check my squad. Yeah, they're completely goddamn dead. I'm gonna play this team. And I don't care. I really don't care. I can't bear to look at my first team right now, because they're all in the doghouse as far as I'm concerned. They were all given a job to do and they couldn't fucking do it. Simple job at that.
Well, here we are at Carrow Road in Norwich for today's potentially enthralling game. And to describe it along
the way. Get back to winning ways, now I feel better.
Well, this lineup is very different for Norwich City from the one when they last played. Russell Martin replaces Sebastian Basson, who's looked vulnerable.
Costa. Origi. No, same bullshit still happening. Henry Chang.
What a fine save. He has cleared it well.
Completely ran into Redmond. Seriously, how do you not see someone to the point where you run into them?
Liverpool looking to improve on last week.
I mean, they wear yellow and green. How can you miss them?
They played it against Crystal Palace.
No, I mean, a bit unlucky in the 0-0 draw.
It's not like they're wearing goddamn camouflage. And
Nathan Redmond.
I am in no mood to put up with this bullshit for a second match. Okay, so start playing properly.
Hard and true, but the goalkeeper doesn't have to move. Let's go over to Stamford Bridge and Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Chelsea. 70 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Shot up! Great stop.
Of course, the keepers save everything.
Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Well, they cleared it for only another corner.
You might have forgot that. Chan, get there, please. Thank you.
Yakov.
Seriously, are all my players completely blind to the guys in yellow and green? Way! Oh, that makes me feel better.
It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make
a very bizarre way for the deadlock to be broken. Yeah, no shit, he has zero goals. He's a goalkeeper.
That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the commentators said about that. Imagine that happened in real life. Ruddy would never play again. He would be forced to retire. That's how hilariously bad that was.
Yakov. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. This could be it.
Costa. Oh, great block by Martin. Chan. Oof. That still doesn't really make up for the hilarity that he and the shame you just suffered, Freddy. And that doesn't help either. 2-0. Cool. Now I feel much better.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal. Restarting at 2-0. Murphy. Chan. This could be a chance. Defender to it first.
Ah, oh, goddammit. Of course they cut out my cross. Chan. Ah! Oh. That seems to be very effective. That's twice Chan's had a free shot. Oh, no one closing him down off corners. Why they're not doing that, I have no idea, but hey, continue to keep that up. And I'll beat you by a large margin and feel much better, Norwich. Thanks.
Able to make.
It's like the game knew it would piss me off, so it pits me against Norwich, who were apparently been sent to calm me down. Excellent. And send free money and hookers with big tits. Okay, game?
They've got the lead at halftime. Off they go for the second half.
Probably some of you think I'm joking. I'm not. If it's going to give me free shit, yeah, I prefer for lots of money and hookers with big tits. Medium-sized tits are okay as well.
Well, he's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
No judging here. Well, some judging. I only judge people who piss me the fuck off.
He's behind for another corner. Well, here we can see the corner count so far.
See if they've learned anything. That's not where I was intending to pass it to. Way! Referee who actually gives fouls for me. Can I have this referee all the time? Because he might be my favorite. I don't even know who he is. Which is a bad sign.
Well, the threat was there.
God damn it.
Might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Coming up on EA Sports, it's an FA Cup fixture for Norwich City. They'll be hosting Manchester City.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
Costa. And the end of that. If I win the header. Win the header. No! Damn it!
Alan McInally for us today. We're hearing there's been a red card, Alan.
It's a red card for the home team.
Free kick awarded again.
Yeah, I knew that would be a foul. There's no way that couldn't have been a foul, to be honest. Just wouldn't have made sense if that was not a foul.
The chance, maybe to get one goal back and hopefully claw their way back into the game.
Sanchez.
And they've got to be top of the league by playing like this.
Yeah, they have. I mean,
run, Jordan, run! Let's run, Nacho. Martin clears it. Not sure how he beat Nacho to the ball. Looked like Nacho was going to win that battle, but apparently he didn't.
And he's up for the header. Hungry for more goals.
Chan is now in the box. For the corners.
What about Liverpool's next game?
They're playing Ipswich Town in their next match in the FA Cup.
Seemingly changed from the first half.
That's a great interception.
Oh, crap.
Well, the defender.
Two red cards in two matches. And that's the third straight red card for Nicholas Sewell.
That's the life of a defender. I think he had to make the challenge, Martin. And once he had...
It's a penalty...
Way! They missed! I'm going to have to make a sub. I can't be a downer defender. A miracle of port day is going to come on.
Not to mention his body shape there.
Well, it's a sensible move here, I think they're going to...
Yeah, the game passed, the 75 minutes isn't bad.
Well, they are the only danger...
I have to work on his stamina, because it seemed to go down very quickly. I noticed that in the first half. Don't start the BS again. Don't do it.
That will be Liverpool's throw-in. Gomez. It's going to be another throw now.
Now they can't complete simple passes? What the hell's going on?
It's a second goal for Chelsea.
Do I have to replace every single one of these players? Or are they all mentally retarded now? I'm not trying to make fun of mentally retarded people. Well, I prefer a team of mentally retarded people because they'd be more competent in what they're supposed to fucking do.
They've got to do better.
Here for John Ruddy in goal. Supporting player alongside.
And shoots!
Poor shot, really, in the circumstances.
Just have to hold out for a few more minutes. There's no way Norwich are getting three goals. Especially as long as I can keep it down at this end of the pitch.
Very good.
Emre Can! Oh!
This is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here.
Plus 5 minutes? Oh yeah, right, card.
Exactly, you've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
And here's the... Oh, how did he miss?
To be leading in the game. Liverpool winning, their fans are singing.
Well, it's been the perfect day, really, for the Reds, and there's not too long left in this match now.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Hey! Thank goodness that's over.
And doesn't it? To win the game with less players than the opposition. Fantastic effort.
It just goes to show if you keep your heads if you lose.
That's why I needed it after that Crystal Palace bullshit. Oh, that's my second red card. I thought that was his third. Well, it looks like Orban will have one more game as a Liverpool boy. Osho is back from a loan at Ipswich just before I play Ipswich. For lols, I'm going to play him against them. I don't know how he did at Ipswich, but why not? Paris asked, we shall receive. What happened to... Why wasn't I playing the scheduler? I guess I can put him on the bench. Instead of... BS. And instead of... Emre, I'll put... Sure, not. instead of Merrick, I'll put Gomez. So the team is all set and ready for the next episode when I play Ipswich. Ironically, with a player who just returned from a loan at Ipswich. Why it wasn't a full season loan? Maybe they cancelled? This one, they sent him out a full season loan. He'll go up against, technically, a former club. Thanks for watching and enjoying it. Until next time, I hope you all have a very